systemic failure might have contributed to this. Why do I say that? The GES own promise and in their own guidelines. Here, where is it? This one. They promised that they would map each school to a health facility. Look, Odogon. There was a health, there was a nurse there. And that is why when the some students came there with running temperature and all, the nurse took care of them. Together with the head teacher, they were able to take care of the students. The question is KNUST, yes it is. Where were the nurses? To which facility, to which health facility were they moved? It is negligence on the part of the employer. Because you promised the worker that this school will be mapped to a particular health facility. If you are done, will this thing happen? Will this thing happen?